It was a great experience. I think that we give all the supporters back all the support, and hopefully we can continue winning, especially here at home, and making this place very difficult for all the teams.
As the captain, how big is it to be able to score the team's first goal in their first home game?
And to be honest, I don't like to make myself like a priority. I like to make that team as a priority, but it's huge. It's like a bonus, especially for our defender when we go attack to try to score. That helps us a lot, help the team. We know, like in set pieces, you can lose or win games. So hopefully, thank God today that opened the game a little bit better for us. And the great thing was that the team showed a very good character. We like to play very hard, and we score some goals.
Is it nice getting a clean sheet in your first home?
Yes, clean sheet is always nice, because that make teams think twice when they attack us, and we want to make all the teams a very very difficult time.
Kendall, what was your goal celebration?
My son last night, he told me if I score, I have to celebrate like that. So, oh man, I was thinking it twice, but I did it just for him.
And you got the rest of the guys to do it with you.
Yes, I didn't tell them to do it, but when I just see Lamar and the others just dancing on the floor, I say, okay, let's continue.